I went vegan 7 years ago, and these are the best game day wings.
Welcome back to Plant-Based Basics.
My goal with this series is to show you that going plant-based doesn't mean you have to miss out on your favorite foods. This is one of my favorite recipes from the PlantYou cookbook, which involves parboiling your cauliflower and vegetable broth and then wrapping in rice paper. The result is this amazingly delicious, realistic plant-based wing. I promise you will not miss the meat.